SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to move the Safari address bar on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you open the Safari web browser on your iPhone, you'll notice that there is an address bar at the bottom of the screen. In previous versions of iOS, this address bar was at the top, and it's likely that you might prefer to have that address bar located there. While there is the benefit to having the address bar at the bottom, like the ability to swipe left and right to navigate between tabs, if you aren't using that feature, then you might simply prefer to just put the address bar back at the top like it is on your computer or like it used to be in previous versions of iOS. You can adjust this setting by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Safari option from this menu. And now you can scroll down again until you find the tab section. And now you can just tap the single tab option here, which is going to switch from the tab bar to the single tab option. And it's also going to move the address bar to the top. So if we go back to Safari, you'll see that the address bar is there. And now you can use that to enter web addresses or search terms and navigate using that method.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.